So this moose is down on the end of the Homer's Spit, and it's dangerous for him to go all those miles back up the Homer's Spit without getting hit by a car, so tranquilizing and relocation somewhere safe for him. So the moose just laid down, the tranquilizer is taking effect, and he'll lay down there and go night-night, and then we can lift him with some straps into the truck and get him relocated. There she goes, getting relocated. Went nice and easy. Use these heavy straps. It's nice, don't have to worry about this moose getting hurt out here. She'll be happy and safe.